0-300, there's something foul in the air, I can smell it. But this is the land of the desert, stand in Afghanistan, nigga, ain't no telling. Me and my GIs get the orders for the night op. Strapped up like time cop, watch me write this while my mind's blocked. But I'll rhyme tight till my time's up. We head to the landing strip, rifles to my hip. Got an M4 carbine with a full clip in case some bullshit pop off. Can't wait to get out of this bitch, get my rocks off, rockin' knock off. Camouflage, we get the drop off. Chinook lands and they're blasting on our faces. Let's face it, this pile's an asshole, that's nothing new to me. I'm just a logician, bitch, don't be rude to me. I'll ruin your next requisition, check the technique while I spit like a pistol. Officials never gave a fuck, told us good luck and sent us to our desk for the mission. You're dismissed, gotta flow like a missile, call it JDAM. Oh shit, think we made a mistake, that's not an AK, it's just a man holding a camera. That was an everyday occurrence, don't think this country will ever prosper and flourish. Anyway, back to the operation, thought I did the shit for my nation and theirs. But it's all crosshairs in the pitch dark, like back when I was playing Fear all up in that trailer park. Incoming truck reaches the LZ and I'm bugging.
Wasn't expecting company, but it's our allies in the Afghan Army police truck. Some nigga got lit up on an Apache attack helicopter, now they send him to the doctors.
The medics yelling, hold my rifle as they work on Allah's disciple. Each time they try to move his half-naked body, he screams and cries like a 9-year-old who just lost his parents in a suicide bombing at a shopping mall. I'm on the fence if they should help this dude. Other half saying he's Taliban, so fuck them all. A Black Hawk's laying to get him, but I doubt that'll make it. The army just caught another body and there's no mistaking. As I look back, I think if I had a choice, I'd put a bullet in his brain. That's one for mercy, that's one for the boys.
Snacks, hear the word as the camera tracks. If it ain't the plastic breaking from stray lead, it's the smack that claps. Kid takes up his dad's straps, Skywalker with a trap. Crack foundations, quake snake breakage up you like you a statue. Brashing, yelling, gunning, stunning shades, hiding bloody eyelids, implying a smile with tight lips and also a violence if you're trying. Inclined to the same shit he's supplying, playing host to the same virus. Cause if 100 drug dealers tell you they ain't getting high, 99 of them lying. Fear in your eyes is priceless. Paid in full with a 9 script by 6 dudes and crews that move product around high, selling ice to hipster white kids, gentrifying the crime district. The white slipped into high schools and state prisons alike, finding its way to two men embracing under a civic center blanket. Thankful that he made it safe back home with a crack kid. Checking every address he meets at for bad shit known to happen to trans tricks solicited through G-Chat. Afraid it's the last time he'll see Zach. 2 feet away, a young kid riddled with abscesses, gassing, chokes her last breath out. Hot shots in the pocket of a mysterious man, but he's probably long gone by now. As cops warm on the Gold Dome Mouse, fucking with the pious man in holy socks, fondling their piggy rocks. They don't clock the vague outline of the Glock in the young boy's jacket pocket. The death toll rises as the tar melts and the bell rings. School lets out, the 7 men shot dead inside the Nazareth Hotel.